Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at some of the new features in version 2020 and how they can simplify your day from billing to collections. If you've been utilizing the dashboard features in Practice Master, you're going to love the new Tabs3 billing dashboard. The Tabs3 dashboard provides insight into the status of billing and collections for your firm. You can easily apply filters to display information for specific timekeepers, billing categories, or locations. And that's not all. Dashboards are also available in Tabs3 Financials. From trust accounting, you can easily monitor your trust bank account balances, print checks, and add transactions as soon as you open the software. The accounts payable dashboard shows your unpaid invoices, making it easy to manage your payables from one screen. From the general ledger dashboard, all of your bank account balances and recent transactions are at your fingertips, making it easy to reconcile an account or add manual journal entries. In addition, LawPay's integration with Tabs3 billing and trust accounting makes getting paid easier than ever by adding new options for processing electronic payments, client funds deposits, and trust deposits. Better yet, you can email statements with a payment link so clients can securely enter credit card information in the LawPay portal. Online payments are applied directly to client accounts so you don't have to enter a thing. We've also added the ability to protect your bank account from fraudulent checks by adding positive pay support in accounts payable and trust accounting. With positive pay, you can quickly export your checklist into a positive pay-friendly format to send to your bank, creating an additional layer of security for your bank account. And those are just some of the features to look forward to. To see a full list of new features in version 2020, take a look at the What's New list at tabs3.com/what's new. And when you're ready to update, simply visit tabs3.com/update2020. Thanks for watching. See you next time.